What happens when loving Jesus doesn't cure you of depression, anxiety, and suicidal thoughts? When well-meaning Christians say, oh, just pray more, choose joy. And so you beg God for help, asking Him to take away the pain, but you're still aching and the pain is crushing. And you wonder, has God abandoned me? You just want a way out, but there's hope. And I love Jesus, but I want to die. I tell my story of struggling with severe depression and of learning to live well despite the darkness. But this book is more than just my story. It's a compassionate, shame-free guide to a rich, fulfilling life despite depression. It's packed with scripture, mental health research, and simple practices to create a kind companion for your darkest days. If you love Jesus but know what it's like to wrestle with mental illness, if you're desperate for hope and feel like nobody understands, I wrote this book just for you. You'll discover that you're not alone, that God is present in your deepest anguish, and that you're worth everything it takes to get better.